Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We are in beautiful Indian Wells, California this week at the BNP Paribas Open, and I'm right outside the T-Dub tent. So if you're stopping by the tournament, be sure to head on in there and get all your tennis needs. This week we're going to look at the brand new Yonex rackets. Now you've seen Stan the Man out there swinging this cosmetic on the court. So we've got three models to choose from. First up, we've got the 100 square inch head size, and this one has a 16-20 string pattern. And I really like the 16-20 string pattern because it offers a great blend of control from that added cross string, but also it's open enough to get spin and a lively response from just the 16 mains. And this one definitely offers that. It's a really nice racket. You can just whip it through contact, get good racket speed, and just inject some good pace and spin on your ball as needed. And one thing I really like from all three models is they have that classic Yonex feel where you get that nice flex through the beam of the racket, especially here in the yoke, and you can really like cup that ball and feel like where you're gonna put it on the court. So if you wanna roll a ball with a bit more spin, or you really wanna take a good cut, but you wanna be confident finding your target, these rackets definitely offer that feel. So that's the 100. And then in the 97, we've got two different weights, a 330 and a 310. So out on the court, when you've got them strung up, the 330 is gonna be a little over 12 ounces strung. It's got about a 7 points headlight balance on both those models, but the swing weight on that heavy one, the 330, is really up there. It's just under 340 points on the swing weight, and the lighter weight one comes in a much more manageable average of around 315. So it's a lighter, faster racket, but still offers a ton of control. We have these all three models available for pre-sale on our website right now, but you can demo them here and get them here at the tent at the BNP Paribas Open. That's all I got for this week. See you next time.